you've been behaving very poorly recently. So now you'll be punished with detention. You can go ahead and clean the blackboards and the cafeteria. And then you will stay in the detention room until tomorrow. Don't let me catch you misbehaving again. I see you're finished. Now don't leave the detention room until tomorrow morning. You don't want to know what happens if I catch you outside. Thank you.